Deuteronomy 4:34. Or did any good venture to go and take a nation for himself from the midst of another nation by testing, by signs, by wonders, by war, with strong hand and outstretched arm, by terrors, all of which the Lord your God did for you in Egypt before your very eyes. God, from what God has done in history, in times, we should know and should be able to stand strong in the Lord, knowing that he still works today.